you know, they've been a leader globally, and the world is appreciative of that. And that's also why the president was so committed to supporting India's seat on a reformed UN Security Council. So this is a great day.